Yo, YouTube, what's up, man? Welcome back to my channel, man. I'm back with another video, bro. My man, I'm checking in, bro. One of my subscribers told me to check out the Zero, bro. I'm finna get into the Zero, bro. I'm just saying, man, happy sun to everybody, bro. I hope everybody just doing good. Hope everybody spreading positive energy. I just hope everybody enjoying the Memorial Weekend. I just want to get this video out before I start pausing. You know, nigga, I pause like a motherfucker. I'm talking about, I pause like, when I pause, nigga, I pause like no tomorrow in this hole. So let's get it. Make sure y'all like this video. Man, let's turn this motherfucker channel up. Turn this bitch up, nigga. Let's go.
GMB.
Hey, you know what? I felt that shit. That what he said. They just want to see him down. I ain't gonna lie, bro. That's how you know you motherfucker winning. When the motherfuckers speak down on you, they talk negative towards you and all this shit. When they want to see, they know you motherfucking winning. You ain't when you got a lot of motherfucker always hating all y'all. Nigga, you with motherfucking winning. Don't give a fuck what these haters say. Keep on motherfucking winning, man.
No one, they don't wanna see me now. I know my haters probably wanna see me beat down.
Told you, hey bro, I told you them haters wanna see you down. That's how I know you keep on, man. I'm talking about, bro. Whatever you doing, bro, is you still winning. Keep on doing this shit, the same shit you doing. What would I tell you? You go keep on motherfucking winning, bro. What's what I tell you, dog? Make sure y'all like this video and run these likes up, run these subscribes up for your boy.
Thank you, my savior. The blessings come so easy now. I know. Even though I'm not where I wanna be. Thank you, Lord, cause I'm not where my haters want me to be.
At the bottom of the- yes, nigga, he just said, bro, I'm talking about, nigga, I'm talking about, but T just said some real shit right there, bro. I said, you said some shit on that one, Zero, bro. I gotta bring that bitch back a little bit, bro. Let me bring that bitch back just a little bit for y'all.
Thanks to my savior, the blessings come so easy now. I know. Even though I'm not where I wanna be. Thank you, Lord, cause I'm not where my haters want me to be. At the bottom of the barrel.
He just said some, man, I'm talking about, bro. He just said some motherfucking real shit. Let me break it down what he just said. What he just said? He just said basically what he just said. He was like, even though I'm not where I want to be, but thank you, Lord, cause I'm not where my hater want me to be. So what he's really saying, like he up where God puts him in the place to be, but he ain't like where the hater want him to be. He ain't there. So God put him in position to win. So yeah, boy, Zero, just keep on doing your shit. It ain't just speaking on Zero, like anybody that watching this video. I'm talking about, I'm here to try to inspire people, motivate people. I mean, I'm just here good vibe. That's it. I'm just here to make people day, put a smile on your face, bro. Did you down? I'm talking about, I'm here to motivate. That's what I'm here.
We're looking for another way out. I go damn if your name is fake. I give a fuck what you say now. I got haters off in my mix again. They don't like me. Why the fuck they all in my business then?
Said some real shit. You know what? You know what? He just said some real shit, nigga. If y'all don't like me, why y'all all in my motherfucking business, nigga? Nigga, a lot of motherfucking haters, nigga, they want to kick it with you. They be want to fuck with you, but they don't know how to come and give you no props on the good shit you doing, nigga. Bro, that's all it is. Let's go.
Remember all the hateful shit you said and did. Now you mad at the nigga cause a nigga ain't trying to forgive. I don't need ya. I don't even know your number no more. Ain't gotta delete ya. My nigga, you ain't no woman. Bitch, you a creature. This ain't no...
Hey, bro, I love Zero. This nigga speak the truth and he talk that motherfucking shit. Nigga, I'm talking about... Keep, man, that nigga be talking that shit and speaking the motherfucking truth, though. Let's keep it going.
Contract, this shit is evil. Had a nigga so broke, I couldn't afford no refund.
Oh, he said he's so broke, he couldn't even afford a fact. What? This is shit, bro. I'm talking about this is shit here.
Oh, they only want to see me die. See me now. I know my haters probably wanna see me be down. Thanks to my savior, the blessings come so easy now.
Hey, bro, I swear, bro. Thanks to the savior, the man of a boy, your blessings would come easy, bro. I'm telling anybody, bro. I'm talking about. Bro, if you want, man, I'm talking about he would bless you, bro. That's all you gotta do. Long as you believe, you believe, keep praying, bro. I'm talking about once God will give you anything you ask for. I don't think you gotta do have faith and have belief. Once you got the motherfucker, it ain't nothing you can do. You can do anything. Like I said, anything is possible. Just you just gotta have belief. You can't never doubt yourself. Once you can say, bro, you can. I'm talking. Once you believe yourself, you can be a millionaire. Once you keep pushing, you go turn to a millionaire. You want to be a doctor? You believe that doctor? God go bless you and put you in a position to be a doctor on whatever you do. Let's keep on going, man.
I know. Damn. Whoever would have thought me and Slim Thugger end up like brother. Whoever would have thought me and Trey the Truth would hate each other. Whoever would have thought I'd go to prison as many times as I did. Every time I got high, seemed like I was on lock. Supposed to be on tour, but I was doing the beat. Let's talk about tears, I'd have shed so many. Dreaming about dollars, didn't have no pennies. I needed help, they didn't give a nigga any. I wanted some eggs, I just wanted to go to Denny's. I was on my knees so much. Dear Lord, I need your touch.
That's all you gotta do, man. Get on your knees and pray, but don't just pray when the time bad. Bro, I'm talking about you wanna balance shit out, pray with the time. Like me, bro, it ain't just me. Anybody that watching this video, you going through shit, bro, start praying when the time bad, when the time good. I'm talking about, bro, you gonna see a whole change in your life. I'm telling you, bro, I done experienced this shit, bro. Pray when the time good, with the time bad. But like some people get it fucked up though. A lot of people only pray when they got something to pray for. If they ain't got nothing to pray for, a lot of people don't pray. Just pray daily. When I wake up, boom, I pray. When I go to sleep, boom, I say a prayer. I'm talking about prayer is everything. Like I said, bro, like R. Kelly's son, Prayer Chain. He ain't lying. I'm a motherfucker witness to this shit, bro. Let's go.
Sunshine and a little money. Didn't know that it would be so much. I'm singing, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. That's all I got to say. Before I eat, before I sleep, before I do anything, bro, I got to pray. I used to live outside.
Like this is my first time hearing the song. What he just said, I just explained it. Before this, I didn't even know who was going to say. Like, everything, bro. You eat. A lot of people out here complaining, I ain't got a high-paying job. Man, be thankful for what you got, bro. There's a lot of people wish they had that job you had. You complaining what you ain't got good food to eat. It's a lot of people wish they had the food. A lot of people ain't got shit to eat. A lot of people ain't got money. Then you talking about, I'm in this regular car. A lot of motherfuckers wish they had the car you was in. Bro, I tell people, be thankful for what you got, bro. It can always be worse, bro. Let's keep going.
Outside these days, you should see this big ass place I got to stay. I used to rap for free, but now I rap for fees. You fucking right, you got to pay. And that's what it's gonna be. Get the fuck out my face with all of that. Remember me. Go ahead and fill up all my pockets. I remember when you niggas wasn't feeling me. Told everybody I would not make it, now that I made it. You act like you killing me. I say no when you ask me for money. You wanna assassinate me like a Kennedy.
Hey, that was fucking hard what he just said. He said, when he said no, his people want to assassinate, they know how they did John F. Kennedy. Fuck no. In fact, oh no, bro. That's fucking crazy, bro. Yeah. Yeah, bro, this is the end of this video. This is the Zero video. Make sure y'all like this video. Make sure y'all comment down below. Bro, and hit that subscribe button. I'm out, baby.